Hello, everyone. Welcome to UABSports.com. I'm David Crane. Four straight days of intense heat, high humidity. That's how the Blazers started their preseason camp. But today, on Friday, lower temperatures, lower humidity, and a nice breeze greeted the players as they put on the pads for the first time here in 2008.
Neil Callaway in his second season as head coach here at UAB. Very optimistic heading into these preseason workouts. That's because he said he had 100% participation in the voluntary off-season program. Coach also said year two, as far as the practice pace is concerned, may be a lot different than year one. Last year, a very hectic, frenetic pace, trying to make sure they got everything they wanted installed. This time around, the focus is going to be on mastering things. Coach says they may slim things down a little bit, make sure they're good at a handful of coverages, protections, running plays, pass routes, things like that. The newcomers mixing in very well, it seems, with the veterans. Guys like Rodell Carter stepping in. They're going to be counted on very heavily on the offense. Rodell looks to be a favorite target early on of starting quarterback Joe Webb. Very unselfishly last year, played a lot of the time at wide receiver. Now he is the man running this UAB offense. On the defensive side of the ball, depth always a concern. The Blazers looking to improve that this preseason. Will Dunbar, returning senior in the secondary, needs to step up big in his final season with the Blazers.
Green and gold continue the preseason workouts, all leading up to the season opener. Saturday, August 30th, UAB plays host to Tulsa at Legion Field. Kickoff is set for 3 o'clock. Be sure to get your tickets now. You can order online here at UABSports.com or call 975-UAB1. Be sure to check back here at UABSports.com for more on the Blazers football preseason workouts.